All right, while you're lying there in your bed, you say, "Pain, you cannot collect from this body anymore. Pirates, you cannot collect from this body anymore. All terrorists cannot collect from this body anymore." And then you say this, "All terrorists will be my servants. All thoughts will be my servants. I am the king." So all thoughts passing through this king's mind will become my servants. Remember, these are the things that you're going to learn when you listen to Winston Strout teach. Once you know who you are, the corporation who Mother Nature authorized to test you in every which way but loose. Once you learn who you are, Mother Nature will cause the corporation to become your servants. The very ones that you have feared will become your servants. They will be your protectors. So every time you walk through the street and you have a cop pass by, it's all in your perspective and how you think. If you think thoughts of fear, "Oh, he's after me," you're going to attract him right on your tail. If you think thoughts of peace, "Ah, he's my servant. He's there to protect me." As you think, so do you manifest and attract in your life. Believe it, receive it, do not doubt. If you have thoughts of doubt run through your mind, and you have a security agreement and a commercial lien on the public record for witnesses for all to see on the earth, that includes all pain, suffering, poverty, illness, sickness, and even death. Sadness, depression, anxiety, worry, all rooted in fear. It cannot collect from you, and you must remind it. You must remind it. It cannot collect from you. That's what your security agreement says. It cannot collect from you. In other words, corporation rules, statutes, codes, where all fear comes from. It cannot collect from you. Think about these things. Remind yourself. Say these things over and over again, like you're the Michael Jordan on the basketball practice court. Shooting shot after shot. Every time those thoughts enter your mind, you've got to train yourself like a Navy SEAL, brothers and sisters. You've got to get down in the dirt, in the mud, in the water, in the cold. You've got to face those fears, face those discomforts, face those illnesses, face that poverty trying to take you down. And you've got to remind it, "Hey, I'm the king of this body, of this nation. We will have no sickness and illnesses and disease and discomfort, fear, anger and rage, depression, sadness, you name it. That's all just another name for terrorism. We will have no terrorism, no cancer in this body." In the body, it's the body. Remember, there's one body, one spirit. Though there are many different names or many different forms of bodies, we all got different noses, different eyes. Some bodies are in the form of a tree or a bird or a tiger, and each tiger differentiates from each other. They have their own what's called character, which is just another name for word, or just another word for name. Everything has its own name. It's just another word for character. Everyone has their own identified characters. We can look at Shelley Sue and say, look, she has the characters of Shelley Sue. She's got blonde hair, blue eyes, high cheekbones, fat, plump lips, and a nice round booty, and very large breasts. And she weighs about 120 pounds. Those are the descriptive health benefits of a Sally Sue. But she's part of one body. Sally Sue and Fred and Mary Kay and Fart Flanger, whatever your name is, tree, shrub, rock, grass, bird, fish, water, cell, atom, neutron, proton, star, sun, moon, nebula, ribula, cogula, stardust, cosmic surface, space, outer space, air, sunk air, whatever air you're made out of, fire, four elements, earth, fire, water, air, breathe, lung, fart, tart, heart, bart, poem, rhyme, jime, crime, jime, grime, grime, grip, rap, rip, 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 rap, craft, bong, 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 bong. Sickness and disease cannot collect from you, and you must remind yourself every time you have a terrorist thought enter into your body, you take control of your kingdom because you are the king. Get it through your minds. Say it as many times as you have to. If you have to wake up in the middle of the night and declare your freedom and your liberty, you do it. And remember, death cannot collect from you no more when you sign yourself out of prison planet. And the security guards will now become your protectors. They will no longer beat you and whip you and tell you what to do. They will honor you. As a man thinketh, so does he attract in his life. All back pain, all headaches, they could not collect from your health. You have a security agreement and a commercial lien on the public record. You must understand what that is to its fullest potential, because we are about to shift. As America goes, so goes the rest of the world. Get ready, get ready, get ready. Fire on ya! What is fire? Fire is thought. Fire represents male. It's a universal law called the cause and effect. Upper brain is the cerebrum. It's cause. It's fire. It's spirit. The lower brain is the cerebelle, it's manifestation, it's female, it's water. Fire is just another word for sperm. Water is just another word for egg. The sperm enters the egg. And new life starts. Think about these things. Pull yourself up by the scruff if you have to. Tailbone pain, chakra pain, chakra blocks. You cannot collect from this body. You cannot collect perfect health from this body. And then tell your body, heal yourself, body. You are healed. You are whole. You have a universal right to be perfectly taken care of in perfect health. No more poverty. You have prosperity in your system now, now, now. It's now. It's now. And as you're telling yourself this, don't get locked in your thoughts. Keep your eyes and vision on what's around you and your ears open to Mother Nature, because she will confirm it with birds chirping and cocks crowing and wind blowing on the leaves of the trees and horns from trains and sirens from ambulances and police cars and people talking. All the signs of Mother Nature are out there, so keep your ear in tune as you're saying these things. And if you get blocked out from them, come back to yourself and remind yourself to have balance. With your eyes, look at the walls and your surroundings around you. If you get locked in your brain and your thoughts, totally locked in, and you forget your surroundings, that's just like becoming pure spirit and forgetting your body. That's just the same as forgetting your mother, and that's a dishonor to your mother. If you're going to your thoughts all the time, getting locked in your brain, and you just lost contact with the four walls around you or the trees around you, you've got to have a balance of both. If you spend most of your time with your father, you're out of balance. You got to balance it with your mother. Come out of your brain and have balance. Listen to the birds, because that's Mother Nature speaking to you. She's confirming. Pay attention when the sun all of a sudden instantaneously comes out behind the cloud. When you have a nice revelatory thought, make the synchronization connection that the universe is letting you know, hey, yeah, now that's balance. That's where healing and prosperity is. So when you're saying these things, be balanced. Balanced is just accounting. Accounting is account for all the liabilities. Liabilities is just another word for unbalance. Unbalance is just another word for injury, hazard. Because if you're not balanced and you're not paying attention to your surroundings and your thoughts at the same times, at all moments, become Michael Jordan so you can do it all the time. If you don't do that, you're self-injuring yourself. That means you're not remembering to your security agreement and your commercial lien, which says you have perfect balance and nothing that's imbalanced can collect from you. Think about these things. And let your character shine. Get down with your clown. Talk to you later.